Today on Spicebox, a fiery combination of red and green chilies with vibrant green coriander leaves not only makes this rice a treat for the eyes, but also for the palate. Quick and easy, delightfully oriental, this chili coriander fried rice is something you can prepare anytime, any day, as it makes use of the most common ingredients in your kitchen. The ingredients for the recipe are rice, chopped carrots, cabbage, coriander, spring onions, red chilies and green chilies, garlic, white pepper, soy sauce and salt. Firstly, let's put on the heat. Take some oil. Once it gets heated up, you can add in the garlic. Oil is heated now. So add in the chopped garlic, saute it for a minute. To this, add in chopped carrots, some amount of spring onions, and cabbage, and stir fry for 4 to 5 minutes on high flame. The vegetables are stir fried on a high flame. Then add in green chilies, depending on your spice levels. A little bit of red chilies, soya sauce. Mix it well. To this, add in white pepper. Add in salt. Once it's all mixed up, time to add in the rice. If you have a day old rice, this recipe comes out perfect. Mix it well. The rice is thoroughly mixed with the vegetables and the sauces. So add in the freshly chopped coriander and mix it well. Gives a lovely fragrance to the rice. Mix it well. Your coriander chili fried rice is ready to serve. With pungent hints of soya sauce and garlic, fresh tints of coriander and fiery shades of red chilies, this one will send a tingle down your taste buds. Serve this with a simple stir fry or a saucy Chinese dish to make a satisfying meal.